Here we have a Toyota Vanguard 3.5 litre four-wheel drive. It's a 2007 model with just under 42,000 kilometres. This is a dark green colour with the original alloys, roof rails. Also got a sunroof. It's got original navigation and rear parking monitor. Just have a quick look on the inside. It's like a half leather trim on the seats and like a suede type of cloth trim in the middle. Here's the rear. Obviously this seat folds up for your second row. And you've got two seats at the back. One of them's folded down at the moment. You can have that other one up as the seventh seat. Obviously you can mix and match depending on what sort of luggage or passengers you have. So very flexible. It's a push start ignition system. There you go. Original navigation. Parking monitor. As I said, just under 42,000 k's, 41,920 to be exact. It's got about a year's worth of car registration on it. We'll have a look at the back. Just to give you an idea how this thing works, it's pretty easy. You get the cover out of the way. You basically pull this one here, it folds down, you pull this one here, and that just folds into the well, so you've got a nice flat back area, and then you can put down your mat if you have one, and voila, you've got a decent luggage space. Sorry. So, if you're looking for a seven-seat Toyota Vanguard, they also come in a 2.4 litre and a two-wheel drive. Two-wheel drive both in a 2.4 and 3.5 litre. Anyway, give me a call, Mick Lay, on 090-3805-7141. I'll put some other pictures of this on my website so you can have a look. I'll put the address down below in the comments here or in the description of this video. If you've got any questions, please put them in the comments box below. Okay, thank you. Bye now. Very tidy. Very tidy.